There are five existing caissons that support the inverted pyramid, one's for the elevator shaft, four others are for the four corners of the footprint that's about 5,000 square feet. They measure approximately 20 feet by 20 feet with steel sheeting. Within the steel sheeting are I-beams that extend 40 feet below the mud line, and the entire structure, all five therein, are then filled with concrete several feet below the mud line. Existing conditions are limited in terms of their evaluation via physical inspections conducted by people in rowboats, so to speak, through the low clearance. The steel sheeting that functions primarily as a formwork has exhibited considerable deterioration, and further analysis are proposed in order to confirm the reusability of the caissons for the new project.
Charlie, was that it?
I just want, Dan, before you walk out real quick, there's a, in the schematic design book three, there's a report on the caissons. And I know the report's on the website as well, but there was a physical inspection of the caissons. Just generally, they're described as in fair to poor condition. There's significant deterioration of cement and steel. But there's a report in book three specifically on the caissons if you want to go look at it.
Fair to poor, with some really unexpected holes and corrosion and abscesses in the concrete. So my question is, number one, I know you just indicated that for the purposes of the load bearing with the new pier, the caisson report shows that they're adequate. Is that what you just said?
Yeah.
And I think that's because it's much less load, the caissons have much less load bearing responsibility in the new pier than they do in the current pier. Is that right?
That's the most operative view or look at the situation. Yes.
Okay. And so if you built a new approach and pier head, the expected life of the new approach and pier head would be what?
75 years.
And the expected life of the existing caissons, given their structural responsibility for the inverted pyramid, would be what?
That same 50 years, starting from 1973.
No, well, starting from 1973, they'd be 2020.
Yeah.
So you have a 75-year approach and head around a seven-year.
Yeah. Absent any improvements or corrective action or major maintenance to those caissons, which in all probability would take place before we would.
Would be responsible not to do that.
Exactly, yeah. What that may entail.
And the peer advisory task force says the rough order magnitude estimate, which to me becomes more credible based upon the physical report, the physical inspection of the caissons. Mm-hmm. The peer advisory task force says rough order magnitude $87 million to do that project.
Substantial.